Welcome to my latest video. I'm going to be doing some sand casting. So I will have a little step-by-step on how to sand cast aluminum. For starters, it is going to be, they're going to be smaller parts. So to make things a little easier, I'm going to be building a smaller style sand casting box. You're going to need two halves to make it, so we're going to need 8 equal length pieces of wood. Now, you can cut the wood to whatever size to fit the part you're sand casting. Just make sure you got enough sand to fill the box. So I've got 8 pieces here. Another part you're going to need are these little lockable draw clasps. Let me turn the light on here. There we go. Lockable draw clasps. So once you're ready, you'll be able to lock the two portions of the box together, keep them sturdy and still so your part stays sand and the part stays intact while you're pouring your aluminum or whatever metal you're going to decide. Aluminum's just the most convenient for me, as I've got probably about 500 pounds of scrap aluminum, nice and clean, from scooter engine blocks and whatnot, from people screwing up their motorcycles. The only thing I really spent money on for this project so far is the clasps. I did not have any used or spare ones laying around, and the wood cost me about 75 cents at the Menards Home Improvement Store. Other than that, all the rest of the materials I will be using are left over or salvaged from other purposes. So, I already have the wood cut out. Didn't get it quite perfect, but good enough. Doesn't have to be perfect cuts. Just has to be tight enough to keep your sand in. So for the most part, just build yourself 2 wooden square boxes. I'll have that completed and show you what the finished product looks like. I'm not going to have it sanded and all set to go, but I will be sanding it smooth. And why does my phone ring every time I'm trying to make a damn video?